Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to reset a computer to a previous date. We're going to do this with Windows System Restore. So let's open up our System Restore by clicking on your Start menu. We go up to All Programs. Under Accessories, let's find the System Tools. And we want to select System Restore. Now on Vista, you have to be an administrator to run this. So if you get this window asking for permission, just click Continue. Now, this pulls up the System Restore window that's built into Windows. I have to kind of move this around a little bit. But basically what it's going to do is it's going to restore Windows settings back to a previous date. To get started with this, let's just click on the Next button, which is down at the bottom. Now, the next screen that you see is going to give you a list of the restore points that have been created in System Restore. This list that's in the middle here shows you all the restore points that Windows has in memory. I've only got one that will restore my computer back to 11/15 of 2008 at around 1:50 a.m. So I'm going to keep that selected, and we're just going to click Next at the bottom. Now, the last screen that you'll see is a confirmation of the restore point. It's telling you you're going to restore to the certain time and that it's a system scheduled store point that was created. To begin restoring, all you have to do is click on Finish. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to restore your computer to a previous date.